20 seconds and counting. T-minus 15 seconds. Guidance is internal. 12, 11, 10, 9. Ignition sequence start. 6, 5.
Wow, she sure lives a long ways away. You know, I've never actually met his aunt.
I didn't either.
I wonder if she's nice.
Surprise for you. Can you guess what it is?
That was beautiful. Robert, are you sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Why don't you two take that hike you were talking about? There's a big forest in the backyard. Let's meet back at the car later.
Okay. Just take care of yourself, all right?
If you are reading this, then the cold tides of death have swept me away once and for all. I know that we've not seen each other since you were a child, but I hope you still think fondly back on our time together. This is how it was, and in turn how it was meant to be. I will always hold you dear in my heart, and I'm sure you'll do the same for me. I will see you again someday, and I look forward to it.
Thank you.
are you?
I'm a friend.
Robert!
Robert!
Robert, where are you?
Robert!
Do you have an aunt?
Yes, but she passed away.
I'm so sorry to hear that.
Where could the guy be? He said he'd meet us by the car. I swear to God. Well, if he's not here in the house, then where the hell could he be?
Well, did you check the basement?
Yeah, it's just a bunch of floorboards and boxes.
What about the attic?
Robert, I know it's going to be very hard for you to understand, but one day, your aunt will pass away too. And you need to be with her as much as you can, okay? She means the world to you, and you will regret it later on unless you don't make an effort to see her. Now, while you still can.
Okay.
Robert!
I have to go. Coming!
You can't be here.
Sorry, but I saw a man with a beard and glasses. He's really nice. He told me to spend more time with you. I like him.
You have quite the imagination. Come on now. Let's go back downstairs.
I've tried there too. It's just a bunch of old dusty antiques.
Maybe he got lost in the woods looking for us. Let's go look for him there.
I swear it's just like him to drop off the face of the earth.
Guys! The door's locked! Open the door! Guys! Don't leave! Don't leave! No! Don't go! Hello! Guys, open the door! Guys! Someone get me out! Hello!
I'm sorry to leave so soon. The guide to witchcraft. Warning. I want you to know that you've been more than a parent than my mum and dad could ever be. The spells in this book are to be followed precisely. If even one step is not followed properly, you could potentially open a can of worms so horrific and convoluted that it may never shut again.
You have done more than you know.
And you will bear the consequences of your failure. Use these spells at your own risk. Rise abroad from witches below. I love you, Aunt.
I love you too.
Finding a replacement with